The iCubs are going to be sad to see Sacramento go. Iowa scored 14 runs in the first two games with the Rivercats in town. Tonight, they scored 14 runs on their own. It's the Chicken and Cubby saying hello to each other. Bottom one, runners on. Brad Snyder grounds out to first, but the RBI brings in Brett Jackson. Opening run of the game, 1-0 Iowa. Top three, Sacktown got on the board with Brandon Allen. Shot to first, right through the wickets of Scott Moore. Dusty Coleman scores, ties it at one, but Iowa absolutely lit it up after that. Ryan Gonzalez to Ryan Flaherty to Scott Moore, double play. Defense comes alive, offense blows up. Iowa wins 14-7. The final, same two teams tomorrow, Principal Park, 12:05.